after,
well, if the family can't take care of Medicaid, picks it up.
Or the probably 763, whichever one comes first.
My kids got sick, I had to take care of them.
That's right.
Well, see, they want to stop all that shit. I'm not to blame them, I really don't. And see, that's why everybody, all the Democrats, were so pissed off about Obamacare and about Trump. They knew that no matter what Trump came up with, the big issues, the Democrats are going to lose votes because they were going to hurt the people they were getting votes from. They weren't doing a fucking thing. They were getting freebies.
Right.
The Democrats don't want to stop that because they want the votes. Well, I got news for you. You can't keep going in the pot, taking money out, and don't put none in. There was an auto rack and a trailer train sitting in the damn...
This is the auto rack.
They got them sitting out there in Rosedale. Well,
The Democrats want a permanent underclass.
This is the only.
The Democrats want a permanent underclass so they can keep taking care of them so they'll stay in office.
Oh, yeah.
Okay? That's what they want, permanent underclass. And that's wrong.
See, that's like over down here in Baltimore with all these vacant houses. Unemployment. As long as you've got the freebies, I mean, come on, let's get in the real world. Go out and take a $7 or $8 an hour job and bring home $200 a week and you go on unemployment and go through all these programs and take every 2 weeks, take home
$500.
CSX equipment defect detector. Milepost 6.7. Track 2. No defects. No defects. Total axle 408. End of transmission.
Slow you up the door, sir.